That is so cool. One of the guys hurt.